Hey everybody, what's going on? Here to tell you a little bit about my work card. So this is my work credit card. I'll just give you a quick background about what I do. Basically, I work in the liquor industry. So if a bar or restaurant orders a certain amount of, say, Jameson, for example, because it's one of the brands we work with, they kind of get a buyback as a deal. So what we do with the buyback, say it's like $300, I'll come in, I'll give out some Jameson samples to people. I'll swipe the credit card for $170, and then I'll leave a 20% tip on top of that, which would be around $30. So that's if it's like a $200 spend. So I pay for the spend that I use in restaurants and bars with this credit card. Also, if I'm doing an in-store liquor store tasting and I have to buy a bottle of Jameson to do the tasting with, I put it on this card as well as any cups, ice, mixers that I may need. Everything goes on this card. So this is a corporate travel card through US Bank. Super easy to use, has the chip. I do want to comment also, the customer service is awesome. It's 24/7 and I've never had to wait ever. So even on like a Sunday, this was in December. So I mean, this really depends of course on the company's credit limit and how much they want to spend per month, but I have a max on my card of $15,000 a month that I cannot go over, and that stays within the company's budget. So I was at an account in December, card kept declining. I didn't know what was wrong with it. My boss goes, call up the bank. The customer service number is on the back. Tell them the situation and see what's up with that. So I call them and they're like, you know, they explained to me the $15,000 limit that I had already hit. I just didn't realize that it's really hard to actually get up to that amount, but I guess I had done so many buybacks in December that I reached my maximum. So what they told me is, we're sorry, just because you're an employee, you would have to have whoever is in charge of the account to call us and raise your limit. So of course, having the company having a higher credit limit, you'll get more of a credit limit on your personal card per month. But I think $15,000 is, you know, perfect amount for what I do. Of course, depending on what you do for a living, how much you need on your card, that of course would differ for you. But very important for me was the customer service, and anytime I need them, they're there, and I really never have to call them because I haven't had any issues besides that one time, and that was my fault for going over the spend limit. But I just didn't even realize that I did it because I hardly ever get to that point. But yeah, so it says on here it's 24-hour card member service. That's the number you could call. Someone answers right away, never leave you waiting. I've even gotten calls where they like followed up with me to see what was going on, and I had no prior knowledge of US Bank before using this card, and they have really good reviews online and stuff, and they have a good reputation as well. So I'm definitely happy with that. It's corporate travel, so I've used it in other places in the US also. Chicago, which is where my company is based out of, and where the company that I work for is based out of, works there as well, and out of state as well. So I really never have issues at all. You could use this online, and of course, like I said, if you pay, like my company pays off the full amount every month, so that gives you a better chance of having a credit increase if you need to as well. So if you guys have a business, or you know, you need to recommend maybe a credit card to the company you work for, I definitely recommend US Bank Corporate Travel. My company's been really happy with this. They've been using them for over 7 years now, and I've been working for them for almost 3 years, and this is the same card that I had. I just had to call, it came with like the little strip, I just had to call and activate it. So sometimes I've gotten credit cards and it's like, it says call to activate, but you don't really have to. With this card you do, but it literally like takes 2 seconds to just call up. I think they ask you to punch a code in, you punch the code in, you're good to go. And then you never have to do it ever again. As far as misplacing the card too, you could just call them up, they could do it that way. They have online banking, so I know my company pays everything online automatically from their accounts, and they're just super easy to work with, and I love this credit card. I never have issues, and I've never had any fraudulent activity on it either, which is great. So I know that some of the other girls that I work with have, and that's probably just from some scammer scamming the numbers or whatever the case is, but they always you know, get back to you and fix the issue. Oh, and then there was also one more time. So there was another time that I used this to pay for parking somewhere. It was at the airport. It was at John F. Kennedy Airport. And it charge me twice. So my manager was like, look, there's a double charge on your account. You know, can you just figure out with them what the problem is? So I emailed someone from US Bank that deals with corporate travel. I told them the situation. I said I was charged twice. She goes, okay, I'm going to credit your account the money. And then within 10 days, you'll see the money come back in your account. It was only like a double charge. I think it was $17. And within like 2 weeks, it was back in my account, but they credited it back right away. So they're really, really great to work with. And I'm very happy with it. So guys, this was the US Bank corporate travel credit card for businesses. I hope you guys found the video useful. And I thank you a ton for watching. Have a great night, everybody.